it's me, Miranda. So today I thought it would be really fun to do a Q&A video because I never really done that before. So I asked you guys on Twitter what you wanted to ask me, and you guys sent me a lot of really good questions. So let's get started. Callie said, what's your favorite yoga pose? My favorite yoga pose is the tree because it's a really fun stretch to do and it's really easy. Free Ketcha said, why are you so ugly? Y'all right? If I was so ugly, then how could I look like this? Gotcha. Boy Arya Nader said, be my wife! How could I be your wife if you're a man? And I said, can you follow me? No, Lacey said, you can show off some more fan art. So I think this is a really good idea. Obviously, I have lots of fan art. So I'm going to show you up close and personal with some of my fan art today. So this is a really nice head that I got it from one of my fans. I really love it because it looks just like me and I love playing with the hair. I also love getting like statues, bobbleheads. Some of you make dolls of me, which is really nice. Here's some really good cartoons of me that one of my really good Murfandas made for me. And I was thinking about putting it on a shirt. So let me know in the section of comments if you like it. Here's some paintings I got it from one of my Murfandas. This one's really good because it shows the technique and the simplicities and the complications. So I really like it. This one really is good because it shows off my figure. This one's really good because it looks like dirt. I have lots more, but I'm not going to show them all to you right now because otherwise, what else am I supposed to do? At Cordia said, favorite hair. This is a great question. I have lots of hairs on my body, but my favorite one will probably be this one because that's got a good personality. So it's one of my favorite pieces of hair. Stop making noise! I can hear you! Get out! So this one is probably my favorite. S.J. Foskenagut said, on a scale of 1 to Mitch Grazzi, what's your highest note? Trey said, what is the best advice you can give to your Murfandas? I love you and you are beautiful. Haters back off. The best advice I can give to my Murfandas would definitely have to be, if you're not good at it and at first you don't succeed, then stop it. Don't even try it. Do something else because you're getting annoying. No one wants to see you. Unless you're good at it, then you can do it. So try that next time. So that's my biggest advice for you today. Aparahodasi baby said, how many people love you? Probably like 40, 100, 17, 10, 100, 1,000. So probably that in infinity. So there you go. There's all your questions I'm going to answer for today. Let me know in the comments below if you like the question answer video. Maybe I'll do more in the future, but I don't know yet. So I normally would do fan of hate mail of a day, but since all I did today was answer your comments, and there even was a hate mail comment in there, I'm going to skip it, and instead I'm going to sing a song that I'm writing right now. So thank you for watching it whenever you're watching me when you're doing. So when you are here, then you can say it isn't there. For the cabin and time's long, spending over. Love you, bye. Oh, and also I forgot to tell you, I'm still on tour. So next I'm going to San Antonio, Texas. Remember the Agamo! So I'm really excited about that. I'm going to be there really soon. Tickets are selling out fast. I'm going to Dallas, but that even already sold out. So I'm telling you, get your tickets. I'm also coming to lots of other places. New York City, Boston, Santa Barbara, San Diego, Charlotte, North Carolina, Wisconsin. I'm going so many all the other places too. I can't remember their names because I don't know what they are. But on my website, you can check it out, miranda sinks.com. So make sure you check it out. Okay, thank you.